The Penpoint Gunnel inhabits the temperate waters of the eastern Pacific Ocean from Alaska to southern California. These fish are found on the seafloor from the surface to 26 feet deep. They primarily inhabit intertidal areas, especially tide pools. During low tide, they may remain out of the water under rocks or seaweed. They can breathe air when out of water. Their body is compressed, long, and eel-shaped. A single large grooved spine, resembling a penpoint, is located on their anal fin. Their dorsal fin is exceptionally long, extending from the head to the end of the body, where it merges with the small tail fin. Their tail fin is rounded and somewhat elevated on top. Their pectoral fins are small and rounded. They have an upturned mouth with small teeth and thick lips. The coloration of this species is variable, ranging from green to brown to red, often with dark dots in a broken line along the midside of the body. These fish typically have a narrow, dark line that extends down from each eye. Sometimes the line also extends above each eye. Penpoint gunnels rely on concealment to keep safe from predators, so even when underwater, they are typically hiding under rocks, within crevices, or beneath seaweed. They feed on small crustaceans and mollusks. Females lay eggs that are adhesive and are attached to a substrate. Mated pairs can be found coiled around their egg masses. The eggs are guarded until hatching. The eggs have an incubation period of about 2.5 months. Hatched larvae are well developed. Larvae settle as juveniles after about 50 days. Penpoint gunnels are sometimes caught and kept in public aquariums. Their maximum reported size is 18 inches long. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.